Namaste!
Shouldn't break the norms!
It's funny because, you know, I've been doing this in the snow and everything for quite a while, but it's been like a week now that I do it only on a clear path, but now this is wet and it's pretty I don't know, just a strange fucking day today. My god, like I need to fight my way through it, and that's what I am doing here. Like the energy is so heavy in the world. Like where I am right now, it's like, you know, nobody is like, I don't know, man. Like I want to be inspired, you know, I want to inspire others and everything, but right now me, I'm just like trying to not fall into the dogma, into the gossip, into the everything that is not fifth dimension, loving energy, you know? So me, I try just to stay in my love energy, you know? And when I look around at the weather, you know, the environment that I'm in, it's not a compliment of what my dream is. Like, what I am doing here in the snow and everything, it's not a part of my dream. Like, in my dream, there is no snow, you know? So that creates a conflict with my dream, you know? So, but, you know, anyway. Okay, 5. I take that. On the edge. My god, that was extreme. Ah, you know, I never thought ever that I'm gonna use this word extreme so much. Like, I never think in my life, in my entire life, like before I start making the freelance skate, I never think that I'm gonna, that this sport gonna lead me to do so crazy things and to experience so crazy things. Oh. Like, I didn't know that it's gonna unlock so many things in my life. because I got a hole in my glove, you know? God damn, I need to buy new gloves. That doesn't work anymore. That was amazing. What I just did right now was amazing too. You know, now it's been two sets of combo moves that I do. But it's so on the edge, it's so extreme, like it's not just like where I am right now. I'm so grateful I have a roof. Like there is no snowstorm, like the I can see the snowstorm, but where I am, no snowstorm, it's not too cold. Yes, I have a hole in my glove, on my thumb, but I am on concrete, you know? Yes, I got my snow boots on, but still I am able to do it. Yes, I am next to a busy autobus, but it was not busy before I arrived, you know? It's only since I arrived here that it's busy, you know?